Yo. Yo, what's up? Yo, what's up, boys? Hello, hello, hello. Second. That background is crazy. Dude, this background is sick. Dude, Kuma aside, it's actually just cool. I like the animations, man. It's actually really well made. It's actually just cool. Did you see Sketch broke his controller during the tourney going on right now? No. On this? Fortnite. I don't even follow Sketch. Does he even stream on Twitch? He does.
I from Dingmark. Look at that. I know. Push-up challenge. No. Hello from Wisconsin. Hate from Germany. Look at that. It's not the, lot of, not the first time hates come from Germany. Am I right? Look at that. Read a history book. Preferably one from a different country. Germany. Next person. Hate from Nebraska. Really? You live in a field of corn and you're sending hate. I truly understand that. I actually do understand that. Hello from... Hate from Oregon. Wow. Okay. We're getting kind of all over the map now. Kind of all over the place. Look at this. Love from California. Look at that. Oh, yeah. Found my new home. Look at this. Hello from New Mexico. Someone saved that brother. I'm just kidding. You probably know the real version of Better Call Saul. It's okay. Hate from Virginia. Look at that. Hitting old... Turn on TTS. How do we turn on TTS here?
It's an AT&T fucking tournament.
Love from Alaska. Thank you. Wow, that's a far way.
Who else is in this? 250k AT&T tournament. Emeru's in it. Sketch is in it. Lyrics in it. Summit's in it. Agents in it. Fucking hell. Clicks isn't in it, I don't think. Bro, everyone's in this shit. The fuck? Holy fuck, man. Holy shit. Who's even live right now? XCC playing Age of Empires. Wait, did he drop that game? Did he not play the game? What, the fucking game we were playing? Indica. Someone said he was playing it. I guess he didn't play it. Why is he playing Age of Empires? What the fuck? This is like the first time in ages I've seen XCC play a game on his Twitch account. Is X sponsored? No, I don't think so. So he said he would beat him. Oh. Broly fell off. Bro, he's...
Nice AI.
If he didn't want to fall off, he wouldn't have gone to Kek. Like, and that's just me being brutally honest. I don't think he's necessarily fallen off because I think right now he has such a larger audience that isn't even on Twitch. He's kind of like spread out rather than them all being in one place. And I think the main reason people, not as many people watch him on Twitch anymore is because the people that did watch him on Twitch were people that watch him every single day, and they're not going to like go over to Kick and back and forth, etc., right? Like, I don't think he's necessarily fell off. I think he just kind of chose to stop pushing so hard to be the number one streamer. For a long time, he was, and that's it. I think that's just simply it. I don't know. I don't think he's necessarily fell off, though. His contract's over next year, right? I feel like he'll swap over to Gamble. I don't know what he's going to do. That's what I'm saying. I don't think his main reason to move to Kick was like, let me be clear. Obviously, it wasn't to get, like, grow, because he knew that there was no growth in it straight away. You know what I mean? Maybe he'll come back to Twitch, and maybe he'll just fully focus on growing again, but I don't know if that's going to... I don't know. Yeah, glad you're still watching after you went to Kick. Yeah, exactly. I'm exactly the same. I'm sure there's tens of thousands of people that were exactly the same. It's just harder to catch a stream over there, bro. No, yeah, I think he does have a... He owns some of Kick. Do I think I've really watched a Kick stream? I think I've opened up like a few times on Kick and I've just had it on in the background. Or like on my phone, waking up. Yeah.
I wish you would do Karak again. I love hearing you sing.
Who else is live? Dizzy. What's Dizzy up to? Val. Does he play Val often?
Don't they?
I only wonder how much money X made from his steak referral code. Unimaginable. I actually assume unimaginable. Not even kidding. I want to say. Oh. Bro, the amount I got fucking paid to do a poker sponsorship when I didn't even, like, I don't even have that many viewers, man. It was fucking insane. It was quite a few hours, but, like, if that's just for poker. I can't imagine the amount like those fucking streamers made doing fucking slots. Actually, insane money. Insane, bro. Greg's playing Cuphead? Ooh. Oh, shit. So I'm going to Brighton for the weekend tomorrow. Any club recommendations? Bro, I'm gonna be honest. I've only been clubbing once since I've been here because I've only been invited out like once, bro. The club was okay. I think the good clubs here is Chalk. I think Chalk is good on the weekend. And Revenge, maybe? A lot of people go to Chalk or Arch. Or Arches. The Arch or whatever the fuck it's called. I don't fucking know. Did you do the Cuphead DLC? I don't think I ever beat the main Cuphead story, but I 100%ed the DLC. Did I beat the Cuphead story? Anyone here remember that? I just remember you beating it. I 100% beat the DLC. I don't remember if I beat the main story. Did I do that? I remember you on the main last boss. No, you're right, I did. You know, I did. I remember fucking doing the King Die. Yeah, I did. I was stuck on the fucking robot for the longest time, right? The fucking robot with the fucking flying robot head. What the fuck, it was Ion Giant. Where is he? Bro, we're speaking about what Hanoi is up to.
That extra initiative to be extra.
He's talking to Asman.
On the aesthetic front, you should probably not be surprised when your students learn the actual lessons that you're teaching in these classes, which is that you should resist the genocide, right? So, the fact that the university turns around after teaching them about many different genocides that have
Hassan's
happened all
Twitch.
Around the world. And then,
bro,
then
say what you want about Hassan.
Everything in their power to
his
it,
takes
like,
look like fucking
possible,
gospel in comparison to
in
some of Zach Groh's. I don't give a fuck.
It is hypocritical.
Bro, when Asman gives takes, sometimes it actually hurts my brain.
And the protesters are doing that. And the result of them doing that is the university shutting down those places. And also the university, and you can correct me if I'm wrong about this, because I'm not really sure exactly. This is just what I've heard. I thought that about 2 days ago, the UCLA said that the protest was unlawful, but before then, they were basically kind of like not addressing it or not calling in the police to do anything. Is that right?
No, they actually did call the police, but they called the campus police specifically to protect the encampment. I was actually kind of surprised at the university's actions at that time.
This is a Nazi, prove me wrong, bro. I've never watched Destiny stream.
A lot of counter-protesters.
The only time I watched Destiny,
Columbia for
the only time I watched Destiny was when the ex-train Miz Mitch shit went down, and he was like listening to the fucking phone calls. That is the only time I've ever watched Destiny stream. I sometimes see clips of them, of his streams on Twitter, but I don't know. I have no idea what the guy does. All I just know is he's fucking weird, dude. He's weird. And his girlfriend or some shit, wife fucking cucked him or something. That's it. That's all I know. Alright, I want to play a game now. I think I want to play a game. Wait, what's Erob up to there? Live, laugh, cluck, loser, ultra loser, videos and stuff, watching stuff, loser, games, worst, all the games. The fuck is this title? Some XQC ad title, bro. Oh, it's literally XQC's title. Oh, it's
Wait,
what?
常常
吃
米饭
Is he actually learning Chinese?
There we go. 19 day streak, bro. Bump me up. Fuck you, Nathan.
I thought he was going to say something else there. Holy
I'm learning,
fuck.
Bro.
I almost heard something else.
North or South Korean guy? What are you talking about?
Crazy.
Chinese, not Korean.
It's hard to get anywhere.
I wonder if I can understand what he's saying now. Not one word.
So what does this one do? What does this workout do, bro? Seriously, what is that? Quads, core. I should try that one actually. It's dumb.
You can do it. I believe in you, Mordecai.
What's Harry doing?
Tubbo's watching. Okay, wait. Tubbo's doing what I'm doing right now. Tubbo's literally doing what I'm doing. I'm watching him do it. I'm just checking in on everyone before I get to playing games.
And is Lexi, Lexi's doing the same. What's Jono doing?
Here's what I'm going to do right now.
Talking to friends, BRB.
I'm going to chill on my phone for a bit, eat my little snack, my little croissants.
Wait, he's almost done.
Croissants.
Bro, he's gonna. I think he's going to end tonight.
Thank you so much, Mike Turtle, for the five gifted.
I think it ends tonight, bro. 3 minutes left. Now, bro, it's been like this for a week. Oh, my fucking God. Bro, I'm gonna be honest, he hasn't had nothing to do for like 2 weeks now. He hasn't really, I haven't really checked in too hard, but like he hasn't been doing anything for like 2 weeks. He's been playing Minecraft and shit. Yeah, he's just coasting it. I get it. He's got like a month left though on his cap. I don't think he makes the 90 days, but fucking 63 days, 50,000 subs is fucking mental. 50,000 subs, and that's not accounting for the ones that fell off after the first 30 days, you know? He's made so much fucking money doing this. Are these headphones on the back wrong way? Yeah, they are. When's the Zoyal Subathon? Well, I don't know about that. I don't know about that.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry again. Okay, I see it on the right now.
Chuck, can I have a confession? I've never watched this show. Am I missing out? Have I missed out? I never watched the regular show, bro. I also never seen Adventure Time. I've never seen Adventure Time. I'm not lying. I've never seen Adventure Time. I've never seen this, and I've never seen Gumball. How old was I when Gumball came out, bro? Like, I don't think I was watching cartoons anymore. Oh, I'm lying. It came out in 2011. Okay, I'm lying. Yeah, I was 11 years old. What about Adventure Time? Oh, bro. I don't know how I missed those shows. I'll be honest, I don't know how I missed them. I swear to God I've not watched them. But I missed them. I was probably just watching something else or watching other shit. Yeah. One Piece? Yeah, I was watching One Piece around then. You're a Disney kid, no? I mean, I watched a lot of Disney, yeah. But I watched a lot of, like, Disney XD or Nick. I watched a lot of Nickelodeon. I didn't really watch much Cartoon Network after. Yeah, I didn't really watch too much Cartoon Network. I used to watch it a lot. Like, around when, like, Ed, Edd n Eddy was out and Robo Boy. What else was on Cartoon Network? It was fucking hard. The Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy. The Cramp Twins. I did watch that. That shit was kind of ass, though. It was all right. It was all right. Yeah, but I didn't watch Gumball or anything. It wasn't really, like, super popular among my friends, either. Like, no one really mentioned it. I watched a bit of Flapjack. Not much of it. Not much of it, though. Yo, what's up, Strays? Gravity Falls and Phineas and Ferb Carry. Those are Disney XD, right? Yeah, Gravity Falls. I watched some of that. I didn't watch all of that shit. There was, like, so many people that were so invested in that shit. And it weren't super about me. It weren't super for me, should I say, sorry. Did you watch any of Nickelodeon? I watched a shit ton of Nickelodeon. Most shows that were on Nick I watched. I've seen all of Steven Universe. That show is ass. Don't care. I've watched it every episode, and I can wholeheartedly say that show is ass, bro. Like, I honestly just watched it because I think I binge watched it one day. I watched some of it, and I was like, oh, bro, I'm just gonna fucking binge watch this shit. And it's like, it's actually just a mess show. But I watched it because I wanted to finish it. Wait, this isn't charged. Am I gonna fuck around with this big fuck off crab? Or do we just fucking move on? At least one try. Wait, what the fuck is that? Why is it? Interact talk? What the fuck? What the fuck does that mean? Bruh, my shit tweaking. Whatever. It's fine. Good night, Ryan. Take care, man. Alright. Okay, I gotta get the party cup. Bro, I'm so over this shit. I don't even know if I wanna do it. Alright, come on, man. Come on, one try before I progress this fucking story. Come on. That was greed for sure. No, that was 100% greed. What is game name? Another crab's treasure? Yeah, another crab's treasure. Leave me alone. Where you at? No, I'm feeling confident about this. Oh, what the fuck? Definitely fucking dodged that for sure. Oh, greed. What is that? He fucking peekabooed. Oh my god, I wasn't dead. I thought I was fucking dead, bro. One more. We're getting better. Last one. Oh fuck, I lost my shell. We get another one. I got greedy there. No. That was just pure greed. That was pure fucking greed there. Holy fuck. That was a weird one. Revolvers are not pistols. Okay, we get it, Brian. Shut the fuck up, man. That was 2 hours ago now. No, it was like three. The game was actually good. They only attack when you're sure you won't get hit. Motherfucker explaining soul games to me, man. Fuck. I forgot he has a fourth attack. I forgot he has a fourth, man. He attacked so quick there. Did you see that shit? No, I'm regressing. I'm regressing again. Last try, then I'm actually fucking done. Last try, and I'm continuing with this fucking story. Wait, no, get your fucking ass back here now. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna lose the progress. I thought I was gonna lose the progress so bad. I dodged that, fuck you. Why didn't I heal? I didn't realize I was so low. I didn't realize I'm fucking so low. Oh my god, that was it. No, that was it. That was fucking it. Deserved. Oh, what did I do to deserve that, man? What did I fucking do? Fuck. Now I can do one more. Being too Sigma. Come on. I'm not scared of you, pussy. Come on. Hammer. Why does he run away? Oh, because I'm getting close to the hoop. Wait, that's not a bad idea, though, because if I get scared, I can just fucking retreat there. That's kind of cheesy, though. Hey, fuck it. Fuck it at this point, bro. No shot! I need a new shell. Sorry, bro. Oh, this is so cheesy. You know what? Actually, no, I'm good. Come on. Yeah, but then my shell breaks eventually, Big O. I get what you're saying there. Not a bad idea. That we tank those. No, 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 no. Where you at? Where the fuck you at? Where the fuck you at, bro? That's such bullshit. I won't be able to move on until I beat this guy. I literally won't be able to move on until I beat him. It's so annoying. It's so fucking annoying. It's so annoying, bro. I'm so tismed in on this one fucking boss. It's not even a fucking main boss. He's literally not even a main boss. But I'm fucking fully tismed in, bro. Come on. Oh fuck, he attacked quick. I dodged that! I fucking dodged that! Actually, being serious, this is the last time. Even if I die to bullshit, this is the last time I'm fighting this guy. I mean it. This is the last fucking time, and I'll come fight him later. Let me give up, chat. Yeah. No. No, we're not fucking done. Oh my god. Wait, I can beat him. I can fucking beat him right now. My shell's about to break though. My shell's about to fucking break. If my shell breaks, I think it's over. Are you typing? It's 8:27, bro. The fuck is that message? The fuck is that, man? Holy shit. Give me a sec, man. I'm fucking dodging. Oh! What the fuck is this? What the fuck? No, we're not done. No, we're not done. No, we're fucking not done. We're not fucking done. Come on. Come on. I'm about to get off my... What? Come here, bro. Fucking come here. Oh, you're pissing me off. Oh, you're fucking pissing me off. Come here. $20K? Feel so pumped up now. Maybe that lobster has a point. What lobster? I should go back to Conch and see where this next map piece leads. Did I just skip a whole fucking section? That wasn't what I was trying to fucking do. Bebop Cup. Juggernaut. Wait. No. Wait, I have 25k souls. Oh my god, I need to fucking... Oh my god. I need to find a place now to drop these. Ice cream cone? Freeze. Oh shit. That's kinda cool. Chat, I need to find a but this whole place is safe now because the fucking thing's no longer around. Oh, I need you. Come on. We're not fucking playing today, bro. We ain't fucking playing. No! What? No. Oh my god, he just took my shell. Oh my fucking god, I thought I just lost my 25k. I thought I just lost my fucking 25k. What the? Is it because I stood on the X? Oh, yeah. This guy's still on the fucking X, bro. What the fuck? Is this even the right place? I don't think. No, I think I'm in the wrong place right now. I don't want to, like, do the story wrong, you know? I'm going to go to where I think I'm supposed to go. I think this is the wrong place. He said to go north towards the grove, so let's head north. What in the skibbity Ohio giat is going on here? The fuck? Hello, what? The music never stops. I haven't slept for tides. Wait, they're gonna fuck me up if I go over there. I'm not ready for that just yet. What's that? Oh, umami. I don't think this is the right place, unless it is. Is this where I was supposed to come to? I need a shell. Ah! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die if I do this. Fuck. No! Okay, 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 okay. I have zero fucking health. What am I doing? I'm being so fucking dumb. No, 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 I'm going back. Bro, I have 25,000 souls. I gotta spend these. Oh. No! What happened? What happened? What happened? What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? I stepped on an axe. I swear to God, if I lose my souls, I'm quitting this game and I will never play it again. Oh no, I see him. Said, bro, like, I'm gonna stay within these parameters and go north, I guess. Oh, fuck off. Going west. Yeah, but I'm going north now, you see? Like, I think I need to follow the rings and then go north. Is what he was saying. Oh, there's a shell up there. There's a shell location. Oh. Huge. Wait, huge. Oh my god, I have 149 things to spend. What? Through the fucking ground? Assuming a heart kettle pod regenerates a small amount of umami. That's ass. Oh, I'm dodging all these fucks. I ain't got time for you guys. I ain't got fucking time, bro. I ain't got no fucking time for it. This is what we do. I think this is what we do. Actually, maybe we get some resistance as well. This? MSG is the spells. I barely use them. I think this is good. Fuck, I'm sending it. Oh my god. Oh my god, look at my health. Holy fucking shit. Woo, that feels fucking good. Alright, now let's head north from here. Oh, I see the area I'm supposed to go to. I see it. Can I do the skill tree? Oh shit, you right. Well, the next one I find, I'll do the skill tree. Hello? Oh, wait, hello? You again, Vagabond, I'm pleased you survived. Whoa, I barely recognize you. You're the guard from Slacktide, right? Oh, the dude that was outside the fucking, the castle. Chaitan is my name. I shed my title. First place we saw Lord of the Grave. Oh, okay. Alright. Someone linked Zoil the paste bin. What fucking paste bin? Someone link the Zoil paste bin. There's no Zoil paste bin, bro. There's no way someone has made a paste bin of all the bad things I've done. Because I don't do any bad things. I'm a good guy. I'm a good fellow. Alright, let's see what we can level up with this fucking fella. Hello. Right, learn skills. I think I want this. 100% I want this, actually. I'm getting it. And then I want to... press attack while aiming your spear. Eh. I think I want to get this eventually. Because this is AoE. So I might now try spec towards that. I think that's the next best thing. Using your block or naked will let you parry as if you're in a shell. Nah, that's ass, bro. Yeah, I'm gonna go for the bottom left one. Can't afford it yet, though. That's fucking huge. Okay, so now I have this like back dodge. That's not bad, bro. I can combo that. Okay, huge. Teleport. Where was I? Here. All right, let's get a move on. Let's get into this fucking story. See what's going on. Bro, that felt so good beating that thing. That felt so fucking incredibly good. Has anyone here beat this game yet? No. Did you end up playing it, Splane? No. Oh, well. This guy again, he's got a fucking cactus now. Alright. Demi said it was shit. Demi didn't like this game. Really? Why not? I don't know why she didn't like it. Oh wait, that's a shell. Shards. Mason jar. Defense 80. Oh, if they attack me, it does damage to them. Zoyo died once in OF4. Wait, did she actually? I don't know. Wait, did I skip a whole fucking area back here? I feel like I did. Also, don't call that did a Zoyo. I don't fucking do that. I don't fucking like that, actually. First archer enemy. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Wow. Calm the fuck. I'm so powerful now. Bro, I feel the power. Yo, what's up, Rover? How are you, mate? What? Where the fuck was that from? -30% regeneration. Okay. Give me the crystals. Give me them. Yeah, I think Scrotum said he'd upload alt VODs or some shit. I don't know if he's gonna do it now, but he said he'd do it. Wait, what if I put the metal one on the end of my stick instead? How do I take a shell off? Oh. Like that. He uploaded yesterday already. Wait, really? Okay, easy. Bro, the second I jump, what a fucking joke. See how he's fucking waiting for me to go up? Move out of the way, you fucking pussy. I don't know which way to go. This area's so big, I wanna get everything. But I don't know which way to go. Make my VODs public? Sure, I have to log into the account though. I literally just logged out of it too. Fuck. Spring, I gave you like emote privileges for this channel. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. This guy's annoying! so many fucking crystals. Oh, oh, we eating good. All that just to get here? I'm actually just confused at that. How in the fuck? I'm not going all the way around that shit again. Now that I know the fucking... What's with this fucking music, bro? My soul is here. What the fuck am I doing? I'm losing to this crap. Like, what the fuck am I doing? What am I doing right now? How am I losing to this crap? How am I losing to this fucking little cocktail cunt? I have to defeat him. I don't know what it is about it. I have to fucking defeat this gun. Okay. No, maybe have is a strong fucking word. Have to is a strong word, you know what I mean? I don't fucking have to. Am I? What is that? What the fuck is that, bro? No, what the fuck is that? Ooh! He's sucking me! Well, I went for a fucking attack, didn't I? Is there another shell I can wear? Oh, there is, thank God. A coffee pot, I think this is. No! He fucking sucked me. He was so close to death. He was so fucking close. Yes, respawn, respawn, respawn. What does morning buzz even do? The job for more brothers increases attack speed. Oh shit. Sure, why not? Okay, already. Of course that fucking misses. That don't though. That fucking don't. That fucking don't. Whoa! Alright, dead. Fuck, yes. Easy, easy, easy. Okay, that was not a big boss. A small friendly fish willing to come to its companion's defense. Wait, what the fuck does that do? It costs 3. Wait, look at it! It's a little guy. What does it do? What does it do for me to lose 2 attack on? I think it's worth. Let me see. Oh, there's something over here. So did I come here for nothing? I'm so confused. I don't want to go that way just yet. Go you from YouTube, big bro. You're also a PhD in being bored. Welcome to the stream, man. Welcome, dude. Oh, fuck, man. Okay, I didn't know where the fuck I was gonna go from there. Yeah, that's kind of fucking dumb. No! No fucking way! That counts though. That counts surely. That's fucking bullshit. That's fucking bullshit. That is fucking dog shit. Hello, fish buddy. Show me what you can do. Show me what you can fucking do. So, oh, respawn. It's got Immortal in Valorant. Is that the highest rank? Game indie? I think it's not. I think it's published by Xbox or one of the studios that they own. It might have started off as indie though. Wasn't it like a big like debacle over Dave the Diver if it was indie or not? It started off as indie, but then it was like published by Tencent or some shit. Something like that. That III showcase is so good. It was, man. Wait, haven't I just looped back to where I was? Wait. I've just looped fucking back. That did nothing for me. Wait, I'm so confused. Did I go the wrong way? Oh, I'm supposed to go down this river, maybe? Ah. Yeah, I went the wrong way. They've all got purple eyes. Wait, yeah, that little fish is attacking for me. He's doing damage. The little fish dude's actually kind of cool. I don't know if it's better than having more health, though. Fucking... Bro, what the f- Holy shit, man. I don't know if it's better than having extra health, I was gonna fucking say. Why did Sunny end so early today, dude? What was he even up to? I'm actually gonna get poisoned. Stop. I saw him playing like Supermarket Simulator. Come on. How? I was gonna let my fish kill him. Fuck this. Kill him, bro. Where's this boss at, man? It's gotta be fucking nearby, surely. Oh wait, I see a gold. Another crab. Fucking hell, please no. Please no, please no, please no. I don't have time to stop and get the crystals. Please fucking no. Please. That's gotta be a boss. What the fuck is that? Bro, please, I just need a place to fucking get a shell. Okay, okay, okay. How did you become addicted to this Crab Souls game? It's so fun. I actually like it. You've made it, I say. I should say the same to you. Your knees are okay. Excuse me, I should bash your shell in, you little. I mean, indeed. Okay, alright. There's a whole lot of fucking nothing, bro. Straight Japanese, but alright. Alright, man. Okay, I need to go around. Sorry, let's show us up the Ethan Turtle. What the fuck do I do then? Fucking hell. Fucking one-bopped, mate. Which ones are so annoying? Where's this boss at? Is there even a boss? I don't play the new content warning update. I didn't know there was one. What the fuck? Oh, I might play that tomorrow. There's a bunch of party games and shit coming out tomorrow. I'm excited. Should be a good stream. Today's stream was really good. I enjoyed it. Amazing streams recently, thanks man. The streams have been feeling really fucking good recently, man. Yeah, I think so, Splin. Just gotta make sure fucking Twitch chat doesn't forget, you know? Chat says yes to one thing one day and they fucking forget the next. But it is what it is. I think it's all good. Cool. Yeah, I'm reformed in shit low key. Okay, man. I believe you. Oh, he has a shield. I get it. Nice fucking shield, buddy. Fucking trash. Holy fuck. The fuck do I get from here? Who the fuck is Sunny? I've just gone back on myself. What the fuck am I? Okay. No one explained why Let's Fucking Cold Go is called Mooga. I actually want to know this as well. Why is it fucking called Mooga? What does it mean? Ask ASCII. I know some like PSP shit, but like what does Mooga mean, bro? It's faster to type. Wait, she's here. Yo, what's up, buddy? Hello. Oh, you just said a lot of nothing. I'm gonna be the first one there. Cause you guys are fucking slacking. Oh God, these guys are slacking. That's a delayed attack. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? I couldn't. Yep, I'm gonna fucking blow someone up. I am going to blow someone up. I fucking swear to God. How far back am I? I can't even roll in this. PSP farms a lot, but it's kind of fun. No, I like PSP, bro. He's a cool guy. Yeah, cool dude. You have to be very fucking Zoomer to enjoy it, though. Like fucking ADHD brain. I don't know how he has infinite energy. I fucking, yeah, I have no clue. The fucking camera is terrible sometimes, eh? Wait, I got that fucking thing and I forgot to use it. Oh well. Where my loot at? Bruv, I can't fight all three of you fucks at once. Sorry. Did I even want to come down here? This is new, right? Wait, what's that? A sushi? Munch. I can munch it. Kazuto shell health to store Krill's health. Wait, why can't I roll in this? It's a fucking sushi. Oh no, I can, okay. Alright, this is definitely a boss. This is, yep. Wait, did I miss? This is the lobster I was talking about. That delayed shit is so lame. It's worth getting that hit off, fuck me. Look how much damage I did, bro. Oh my god, I was waiting for it to be delayed and it wasn't that time. No, I got this. I fucking got this. No. No fucking way. I feel like I should get rid of this fucking little... this guy, I don't think he's even that good. I'd rather have my fucking attack back. Yeah. I'd rather have my fucking attack back, bro. Alright, here we go. How did that hurt? Fuck, I keep forgetting to heal. Oh, phase two? Lobster literally didn't say anything, though. Oh, I guess a note will say something? Finish a piece of a map. I thought I'd say this, but I can't wait to go back to the city. This place is a huge bummer. Brilliant display. You may have promised yet, vagabond. There you are. I could have easily used your help being that guy. Otherwise occupied. Think nothing of it. That piece was a mere speed bump. Fucking hell, the 3D printer's going crazy. Nothing compared with the masters that dwells within the village sanctum, surely. Bro, when I read out loud, I make so many more mistakes than when if I just read in my head. It's crazy. Why is that? Alright, easy. Wait, I have another 20k! I have another fucking 20k! Oh, it's like three levels now, though. Sure. I'm so fucking leveled. Level 24? I might be over leveled now. I might be a little over leveled. I want to go to the fucking guy, the little shrimp guy, and get something from him. Is he even down here? Where is the fucking pawn shop again? There he is. I want this. Thank you. I should be able to upgrade my weapon now. I think he does it for free. Yeah. Upgrade fork. Ooh, plus 5 attack. Holy fuck, man. Wait, I have 43 attack, 12 umami, 4 shell, and 23 health. Fuck me, bro. Holy fuck. Alright, upper crust. Shellaport. Upper crust. Floatsome Veil. He has a Rubik's Cube on his back. That's kind of sick. Wait, I have another piece. Oh, because I beat the crab. Appears the next piece is guarded by the massive sand monsters roaming the sands between. Oh, I just killed that guy. Bring up on, yeah, the big monster, the guy who had this piece. Oh, okay. So now all I have to do is go to Floatsome Veil. All right, easy. It's kind of fucking late here, so I think I'm gonna call it here, boys, for this alt stream. I need to get some sleep, otherwise I will not be live on time tomorrow. Yeah. Hey, good little fucking alt stream. I hope you enjoyed it, dude. How long were we live for? Like 2 hours? Like an hour and a half. My fault. We streamed like fucking 10 hours today in total, though. On both. Alright. Thanks for coming, chat. I'm also fucking starving and I haven't eaten. And I want to go to sleep so I can stop being hungry and wake up and eat breakfast. Alright, take care, chat. Thank you very much for coming. Wait, how the fuck do I save this? Bye. Take care. Thanks. Wait, Amp's live. You should go watch Amp. I'm probably going to go bug him real quick before I go to bed. All right. See you later. Bye. 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 Bye.